Former security guard at an OPS high school has been found not guilty of sexually assaulting a child. Ronald Powell was arrested in 2021 for an alleged incident in Omaha North. That incident actually happened in 2015 involving a teenage girl. A mistrial was declared in August last year when the state received new evidence from the phone of the girl involved. His bond was reduced and his GPS device removed. A second trial started last month, and Powell was found not guilty of the two charges.